At first I didn't realize I needed all this stuff. I had a little cottage, and that cottage was enough. A place where I could sit and knit, a place where I could sell my meat.